Yeah, the best of luck. Well, our next guest started singing in her local church choir in South Wales when she was, I think, at the grand age of four. At 17, she received a scholarship to the Royal Academy of Music and then at the age of 24, won her first Brit Award.
She is, of course, the hugely talented super soprano Katherine Jenkins.
Beautiful. And all three of those, which are just three from the album that is out now, the Sacred Arias, and there it is. That's the new album. And this, you say, is actually sort of full circle, right back to the very beginning again.
Yeah, because I learned to sing in my local church choir and I thought, it was kind of nice. It's an obvious album for me to make and I don't know why I haven't done it sooner, but I learned to sing there. I was so passionate about that type of music and there are so many beautiful pieces like Pia Jesu and Ave Maria that everyone knows.
Mm. Mm. Pia Jesu is very important to you, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. When my father passed away, it was the song that my dad, whenever we were in sort of family parties, he always used to ask me to get up and sing that particular song. And when he passed, my sister and I wanted to do something musical as a tribute to him for the funeral, but we were obviously too young to do it live. So we recorded it, me singing Pia Jesu, my sister playing it on the organ, and it was played in the funeral, and I hadn't really recorded it or anything with it since.
So. I didn't realise your sister was very talented as well. Is she a professional organist?
No, she plays. She's a much better pianist than I am, but she's more for her own enjoyment, really. Mm. She does something completely different to music. But
it's got to be very, very difficult when you get into a studio to record that song. It must have been very hard to do.
It was, but I went, you know, thinking about the material for this album, it couldn't have been left off. You know, it had to be included, and it felt like the right time. It's been 11 years now, so. It was, you know, it's time to do it.
And family is so important to you. We were just talking before this started about, you know, how important family, being with family is, and we touched on Christmas, and I said, how do you get all your Christmas shopping done? And the answer is...
I do it in August and it's already wrapped.
See, that is so clever, because you, from now until really the end of February, March, you don't have any time off?
No, I'm going to be promoting the album up until about November, and then I go on tour again for the first time in 2 years, all the way throughout December. So if I don't get it over the summer, nobody gets anything.
Oh. So Sacred Arias is out. The Viva La Diva DVD is out, because we had Darcy here the other day and watched you on Saturday and Sunday night on Strictly Come Dancing, which was lovely.
Thank you.
The tour, that's 17 dates through December. And then quick break for Christmas, then January with Placido Domingo.
Yes.
What are you doing with him?
We have a concert in Korea, so it's going to be my debut there. And I've been lucky that I've been doing quite a few concerts with him. We had one in Hong Kong this year and in Greece. And Placido's invited me to go off and study with him for when I want to go into opera. So
will you go on to the stage and
I would love to. I it's something I've always said I wanted to do. My voice won't be fully developed till I'm 30, and I'm 28 now. So I'll go and study with Placido and try my best and see what happens.
And you're not going to go and live in America. It's just 3 months to make an album.
Yeah, you know how these things get exaggerated. I keep reading lots of things like that. But I'm going over to make an album, and I'll be in LA when I'm doing that. But no, I can leave. I'll be back.
The maximum you've been away from home is 7 weeks, isn't it? So for a home girl, you want to get back. You're gonna sing for us at the end of the show.
I am. Yes.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, which is a more contemporary piece, but we thought it fitted in nicely with the album.
Perfect.
Katherine, thank you very much indeed. After the break, we have our exclusive interview with Ben Thorpe, Katherine Jenkins, and her performance of Hallelujah. Bye-bye. Thank you.
good chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled can compose in